Badminton Championships 2021 Men's Singles Champion from Malaysia, Lee Zijia.
Lee Zijia was win All England Open 2021 title. And then, Lee Zijia was getting popular in worldwide. The 29th of July, in Tokyo 2020, Lee Zijia was lose with China number 1 Chen Long and it was surprised that Lee Zijia lose. I was impressed watch Lee Zijia's hard work. The 5th of August, I've started Lee Zijia fan YouTube channel. The 18th of September, successfully we get 1000 subscribers. The 4th of October, we reached 2,000 subscribers. In few days, we reached 3,000 subscribers at October 11. In 16 days, we reached 4,000 subscribers. December 22, we reached 5,000 subscribers. There was many struggle after I start this channel. Finally we get 5,000 subscribers in the end of the year. It's so happy to see. And also, I think this year is must be a unforgettable year for Lee Zijia. In the first month, their 3 tournament Yonex Thailand Open, Toyota Thailand Open and also World Tour Finals, Lee Zijia was get many negative comments after this match. Lee Zijia was upset and he was get pressure. He thought to give a comeback. In few months, he beat world number 1 Kento Momota and world number 2 Victor Axelsen. Finally, he owned the All England Open 2021 title. And then, Lee was qualified to Tokyo Olympics 2020. Then Lee lose with Chen Long after a big match. And then Lee and his teammates participate in Sudirman Cup. Lee lose with Kento Momota in 2 sets group stage. After qualified playoff, Lee beat Indonesia number 1 Anthony Sinisuka Ginting and also he take back revenge beat Kento Momota. In few days, Lee lose with Kento Momota and Anthony Sinisuka Ginting again in Thomas Cup. Lee participate in Denmark Open and he lose with Victor Axelsen. After that, Lee lose with Singapore number 1 Low Keen Yu in French Open first round. In few days, Lee reach finals in Hilo Open with Low Keen Yu again but he retired in 3rd sets in 0.17-12. Because of tough schedule, Lee was get back injury and tired. And then, Lee participate in Indonesia Masters and he play with Rasmus Jemke but he retired again in 1st set. Still in Indonesia, Lee participate in Indonesia Open and he play again with Rasmus Jemke, again he lost in 3 sets. Again in Indonesia, he qualified to World Tour Finals. Lee was win all match in group match. After he qualified into playoff, he lose with Kunlav Advaitadsaran. Lee Zijia has improved a lot. With his awesome performance, Lee's highest ranking is 7th the 9th of November 2021, and current ranking is 7th the 21st of December 2021. In the last match 2021 World Championships, Lee was forced to retire in 3rd sets at quarterfinals with Anders and Tonson because blimpers in foot. But still, there are still many rumors spreading between peoples. However, I always support Lee Zijia. Thank you. #SupportLeeZijia.